In 1971, when I testified against the war in Vietnam for the Senate, I spoke of the determination of veterans to undertake one last mission, so that in 30 years, when our brothers went down the street without a leg or an arm and people asked why, we'd be able to say Vietnam. And not mean a bitter, memory, but mean instead the place where America turned and where we helped it in the turning.